If you're a fan of life simulation games, then you're gonna love Roblox Bloxburg. Build your house from scratch, work hard to earn money, and buy amazing stuff like property and cars in Roblox Bloxburg, a sandbox game where you can construct any building you want to. But before that, you have to manage all of your costs. Do you wonder how many different build styles this game possesses? If yes, then you're in luck, because today we're gonna tell you about 10 different build styles in Roblox Bloxburg to build your own house from scratch. So let's get started. Number 10, Lido House. A special autograph collection house in the game. The Lido House is excellent in size. It has one floor. It possesses an enormous living room along with the kitchen and has a decent bathroom. On the first floor, besides the staircase, there are two bedrooms where one bedroom has an attached shower bath and there's another toilet and one shared bathroom. A gallery is also located on the first floor. It's one of those unique and best Bloxburg build styles. Number 9. Dollhouse. The dollhouse build is pretty similar to its name. This house is simple and has pink color all around it. There's one level of the house. On the ground level, there's a living area alongside a kitchen attached. There's a dining area on the left side, and while you step on the first floor, there's a bedroom with a bathroom. Number 8. Lakefront Cottage. The lakefront cottage has three bedrooms. It's a very stylish and very simple cottage. The build style of this lakefront cottage is a vacation-style home plan layout with lots of natural scenarios, lights, and things like that, a fireplace, and a cathedral. The structure of this lakefront cottage consists of a living room, dining room, and a kitchen. After you move from the lobby, you'll see that there's a bathroom alongside a bedroom. Number 7. Cozy Cottage. Cozy Cottage has a very unique build style. It features a very modern design, including a rustic theme. There are two bedrooms and two bathrooms in this cottage. There's better quality appliances in this cottage as well. It has a living area for family, a front garage, and a small porch. You have to spend 20 grand in order to construct a cozy cottage. Number 6. Bloxburg Modern Family House. The Bloxburg Modern Family House is a single-story building. It is a perfect house if you're looking for something simple, unique, cozy, modern, and cheap. This building has a kitchen, a bathroom, a bedroom, and a living room. This modern family house can be built by spending 10 grand. Before we go ahead and tell you about the other 5 different build styles in Roblox Bloxburg, if you're new to our channel and you're liking our content so far, make sure to click the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you can get notified whenever we upload a new video for you. With that being done, let's get back to our topic. Number 5. Soft Autumn House. A soft autumn house is a house of dreams. It features a two-car garage and a large living area for a family adjacent to a kitchen. The theme of this house is of pastel colors, which makes it beautiful yet unique. There's a backyard in this build that features a picnic spot. Beautiful plants are planted to make it look like a real picnic spot. Number 4. Classic Family Home. It's a large Bloxburg house build style compared to all other houses. In this mansion, there's an enormous bedroom and living area. The whole build is massive along with countertops and a kitchen. This mansion contains a garage and a safe space for parking vehicles. To construct this classic family home, you need to spend $75,000. Number 3. Loft-style Tiny House. People love to create loft spaces, as it is one of the unique techniques to experience for tiny house builders, often used to maximize space. In this building, the loft is a dedicated sleeping area where the rest of the area is a tiny house covering the daytime needs, from relaxing, cooking, eating, till washing. Everything is sharp yet clean, and it's really adorable. Number 2. Small Budget Home. Majority of the houses in Bloxburg are tiny houses. With a small space, you can build a small budget home provided with a small budget and space. This build features a shared living room and a kitchen. Small area is accommodated by furniture, such as there are small tables inside. It has a single bedroom and a bathroom. This small budget house has everything you need intact. Number 1. Two-story Family House. Again, an aesthetically pleasing two-story family house features a gray stone theme with white accents. This building features a dining room, a kitchen, and living room. Upstairs, there are four large bedrooms, a bathroom, and a balcony that overlooks the living room. You can construct this house for the worth of 68 grand. And with that, our video comes to an end. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, don't forget to like it. What did you think of today's video? Which of these house builds is your top choice? Tell us about it in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon too. We'll see you in the next one.